many of the cases it was Canada. It seems like Ukraine moved more of the air defense to the eastern side of the Ukraine. Yesterday it was confirmed that Russia lost Sukhoi 34 fighter bomber jet 2 months over. For the last month, it's the first
that's what those things look like.
War that Russia loses
in their naval fighters?
And before the war, they were able to produce 5 of those per year. We have the news that Luxembourg turned the cancellation for Ukrainian F-16 fighter jets, but in what way Luxembourg will support Ukraine with that F-16
fighter jet? Okay, S-27.
I think it looks great as always, Mac Kim. Absolutely great. That leather jacket, sweater.
Are you on a regional pickup?
And speaking of Drew McIntyre, Sami Zayn would come out and confront Drew McIntyre. These two have a lot of unfinished business.
Some of that business may have been finished the main event of Monday Night Raw, because Drew started the night, he'd say strong and finished it strong. I'd say he started a low and finished it low before we saw at the end of that match.
Yeah, this is the original paint job.
What is with it in their obsession with blue?
Nice.
It doesn't blend. White blends in snow and ice.
That's what they have this one as well. They also have Woodman camo.
I mean, I guess it could.
Desert. Yeah. This is their desert. One of the desert things they have. The New York Gulf. Yeah, you think. This is the desert, no. This is more of a forest game. Are we seeing them in the forest?
No, I'd say it's more on the lines of a
Mossy camp between desert and forest, maybe?
That's right.
Yeah, like the Plains type.
Yeah.
Because plains tend to have a lot of muddy spots, grass, patches, and sand spots.
NC-30 sand.
I guess it would be called sand plains.
No, NC-35. Oh, is it 35?
This is stuff going on my YouTube channel tomorrow. If you
choose to fight Roman Reigns, what's it called?
34.
34? Yeah.
I think you should fight me instead. Do you want the Hollywood title, the Hulk Hogan title?
Two paint jobs is this and this.
The one for posers in
dark
the
blue for people who and a blue on the bottom with the white tips. Or this.
Or do you want the
Dusty Rhodes looks sleek. Title?
It's ugly.
Is that what people call it that?
And before the war, they were able to produce 5 of those per year. We have the news that Luxembourg joined the coalition for Ukrainian F-16s fighter jets, but in what way Luxembourg will support Ukraine with that deal, I'm out of food. Will they provide F-16s? I don't think so. Maybe just the train. The Time Journal says that Ukraine probably will intensify the attacks on the Russian infrastructure because Ukraine is unable to achieve its military goals on the front lines as it was in 2022. And partially in 2023. Simply
because
out of the resources, that's why it will use more long-range drones to target the Russian, for example, oil infrastructure or facilities to produce artillery shells.
We
expect all of those attacks to intensify this winter and during all of the year. It is the only possible way for Ukraine to slow down the Russian attacks. At the same time, the attacks on the Russian territory might promote Putin for escalation of this war. Seeking for revenge,
Russia might launch
more and more attacks.